Apple's all-new iPhone 6 finally went on sale in China today. So what was the reaction in the world's largest smartphone market? Eunice Yoon reports from Beijing.
The lines outside the Apple stores in China were orderly and calm for the official debut of the iPhone 6, but that doesn't mean people weren't excited about the phones. The launch was delayed by about a month because of a licensing issue, creating a flourishing black market where some fans bought the phones for as much as $3,000. However, people here can now get the iPhone 6 and 6 Plus for more reasonable prices, only a couple hundred dollars more than in the United States. Most of the buyers here like the big screens.
It's 126 gigabytes. I like the white front. The golden color is a bit too flashy.
The iPhone 6 has a bigger screen, better to watch movies on them. It's faster and supports 4G, so it's faster to surf on the internet.
Unofficial reports put pre-orders here at 20 million, though some analysts warn that the figure is likely heavily inflated by eager customers who registered multiple times. China is one of Apple's biggest markets, but the company is facing growing competition here. One local phone shop, though, is doing what it can to help, offering free tailoring services so new buyers can alter pant pockets to fit their new iPhone 6. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Eunice Yoon in Beijing.